Hey everybody, here's some exciting news for the power generation market. I'm going to present some new features in our E1 Netbiter to make remote management in field equipment even easier, and also a ready-made starter kit for power generators. Let's have a look at the news. First, let me present a power generator and tank management starter kit. It has everything you need to get started and monitor a power gen installation, as well as an external fuel tank in an out-of-the-box solution that you can get up and running in 15 minutes. But in addition to the starter kit, we've also added additional functionality to better meet the everyday power generation problems. The first feature is what we call condition-based logging, which makes it possible to log data only when it's needed. This saves space and data transfer. We've had conditional and multiple source alarms, which allows users to get control of alarms by utilizing more sources of the data to make a complete picture. Receiving too many notifications can dilute the root cause and decrease efficiency, so the more sources, the better the picture, the better the setup. Another nice new feature is basic alarm logic control, which makes it possible to use alarms and events to directly control local actions. For example, if an error occurs, you can sound an alarm or flash a light. We now have a customer data channel that allows you to send data directly from the Netbiter gateway to any system, local or in the cloud. And finally, we have a basic data calculation. This gives users the ability to run function blocks. The functions are predefined calculation-based features. For example, it's possible to have complex tank shapes and still use a simple ultrasonic sensor to monitor fuel levels. It's also possible to calculate estimated fuel consumption rates. The Netbiter Starter Kit for PowerGen and the new Netbiter features are available as of June 4th.